Good morning, guys. It's about 9:45 on a Tuesday. So you got that freaking morning hair look. It's crazy. I'm just uploading the yesterday's vlog right now. Right now, we're just gonna go hang out with my buddies again, like we did from yesterday at Spirit Halloween. We're probably gonna go study, probably do some more homework. I got homework that's due tonight at 6 p.m. So I gotta get that shit done.
Gotta get changed. Gotta be ready.
To fucking Asian buffet with this little okay, thanks.
Oh, come on.
David Patel. Let's go eat some brunch. What'd you get? A desert looking ass plate.
That's what you watermelon, dude.
Yeah. Fruit, healthy boy.
Watermelon, never mind. This is the regular fruit loop.
She was like, no dip.
No dip.
No tip, we gave her.
I told you he was a fucking man.
he gave her 36 cents more, and I gave her just a $2 more, and she's like, no tip.
Yeah, I'm fucking.
That's a man right there, like you said earlier, man, bro. Dude.
Like she had a hardcore badass face, yo. What the fuck?
All right, we're gonna go study at the library.
36 cents into $36.
If she does, bro, like.
I'm about to go beat the fuck out of that man.
You can sue.
Yeah, you can sue. You still win.
Yeah, if she does that, you can sue.
Yeah, no shit, I'm about to be like, bitch, where's my $36,000? Yo, that's my, package. Here, I need that.
Get it over here.
Hold my friend.
Alright guys, we made it to the Barnes & Noble library. This dumb fuck, and this other dumb fuck, look at him. He's trashing my car already. Wow. Yeah, that's right.
Bruh, I'm about to knock your ass out of that store, you ready? I do it, not you, bitch.
All right, let's go. Starbucks is in. It's.
Do they have a table for us?
A tiny ass table. vlog is still uploading. Like I said this earlier.
Are you folks finding everything okay?
Oh, she wasn't talking to us. I'll see y'all in a bit. We're done studying. Now we're gonna go walk around KC and Monte Zona Rosa.
Oh, that was fun as fuck.
What joke was your? Were you doing something?
Ooh, I found something.
It's like some hardcore Lego sh.
What up, bitch?
Bro, stop messing around, dog. You just missed me.
David.
Old man looking at us like. There you are, Patel. Dude, these are all collectibles, bro. Finish stock? Is that J. Cole? Oh, that's sick.
Dude, I've never seen an actual record like this. I'm gonna buy the big ass one. You know,
this is J. Cole. Yeah, that is J. Cole.
This is God right here.
Oh my God, bro. Cancer. More toys. Oh, we should have brought Timmy on this side.
Oh, good, my friend. This is Mickey Mouse.
South Park, bro. Oh, these are tiny.
Is this a piece of shit or something? Yo, I found the heaven.
Oh, yeah. I'm not getting near there.
Get your ass here, please, bro. Like this video, bro, if you are the Game of Thrones.
This guy, Game of Thrones god. I'm not a big fan of Game of Thrones.
This is me right here. If I was the, what do you call it, character, this is me. This is me,
the little
bro.
Dwarf looking ass. Dude, he forces me to watch this shit. Guy, I watch one episode and I'm done.
This thing retarded, bro. He's not watching like just, you know what I'm saying? Just watch the thing. It's amazing.
Seriously. Come over. Let's watch Game of Thrones. No, we're not watching that at all.
Yeah. All he did, he is smart as shit and he's drunk as fuck all the time. That's why I love this dude.
Who loves Game of Thrones? I seriously
like
don't.
Like the video, bro. Like the video if you love the Game of Thrones, bro. You gotta like the...
At David Patel right here. Seriously, you know, I'm not a big Game of Thrones fan.
Oh, yes.
What's
stealing
there?
I'm stealing, bro. Look at this, y'all.
Open it. Was that just a comic book? Oh, no, this is just artwork, right? That's just artwork.
Absolute Batman.
Look at that stupid Game of Thrones shit.
Backpack's so heavy, my shoulder hurts.
Because you don't have muscle. Thank you.
Thank you.
No, you're fucking not.
Bro, I drove the other day to
tomorrow. I don't trust this guy with my car. I don't trust nobody with my car.
I literally drove the other day. I was the best driver. Better than your ass.
We made it to finish up. Bad parking, but I don't care. No one's not gonna park here.
Sir, appreciate it.
Hello.
Oh yeah, he's gonna look for pop toys. That's what he wants.
I got you right here. That's see, dude. This is the demonstration. Like, you see that? You see that? I'm trying to get a tattoo like that, right? Like, just like that. Like, I over here, you know?
I'm about to get a sleeve soon down on my left arm. Can't wait for that. He's talking about getting this for a tattoo. Like, how do you guys feel about that? Having the devil?
This is dope, bro. What do you mean? That's my idea. You gotta watch this. Anybody, if you don't like this, I'm gonna shoot the shit out of you.
Oh, Timmy looks like he got his favorite toy. His toy, so he's running to my car and get his stupid ass wallet to get this little,
Who is this dude?
It's K-pop star, BTS.
Oh, shit.
I used to play this thing. I used to play the Xbox. Well,
not my problem. I didn't do that yet. In India.
3DS games. Cooking Mama, you can just get that online.
What the fuck, bro? Cooking
for $25, bro. Bro, what? Mama.
So they cook their mom. Holy shit, my friend. This is NBA 95, yo.
This is the old games right here, the old OGs right here, Dreamcast.
What the fuck?
Do you remember like back then where you had to like blow inside that shit?
Oh my god, we had to blow. You gotta fucking clean that.
Like tap that and then keep blowing it.
Bro, mine wouldn't work. I was like, bitch, work.
You for a while. That long ass tongue, though.
Oh my god. I just found the heaven. Again.
Oh, I'm leaving. Deuces, bro, y'all. Like what I said earlier. We're deucing. Fuck that.
Cars and that shit.
cars were the... I like cars too. That was the best. What are you trying to do now? Alright, we're back home at dumb fuck number two's house with this other dumb fuck. I see you do it again.
I'm not sure you do that shit again, bitch. Hey! No, 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 no!
Did you not just say you're a fucking dick? Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Alright, we'll see you guys later.
Hey guys, I just got home from hanging out with my boys. Dropped them at their houses. Got a quick shower. And I'm about to go head out to my night class. If you guys haven't seen the yesterday's vlog, I'll put the link in the description below. Hopefully you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and I'll talk to you guys later.